Police in Goldsboro are investigating the shooting death of a 17-year-old boy. Officers found the victim on Hugh Street just after 9 o'clock last night. He was pronounced dead at the scene. Right now, police have not announced any arrests or suspects.